I think some of the minor design changes that we can do is, like we said, if you watch your tolerances, if you have a bend degree on your print and you're trying to hold it to plus or minus a quarter of a degree, you gotta really, you gotta check every part, more time consuming. You might need special tooling to be able to do that. If they would open up their tolerances, you might not, you won't have to check the part every time. Gets it done a lot faster. You can use tooling you have. You don't need that extra cost. Things like that.
All right. Yeah, so for instance, a lot of our customers aren't manufacturers themselves. They might design the part and they don't truly understand, you know, when we get into a bending situation and for instance, it's a half inch part and they put an eighth inch radius in there, what that really means. With an eighth inch radius, inside diameter radius on a half inch part, that is a thinner radius or a smaller radius than the thickness of the material. So we run into issues where, you know, tooling clearances won't allow that. So if a customer would be understanding or work with us to allow us to open some radiuses up to match material thickness as a standard rule of thumb, usually things go a lot better for the design they currently have. We don't have to go back to the drawing board, modify flat patterns, change things, you know, and it makes it for an easier start to finish for their part.
A lot of times on weldments, when customers will want tabs put on parts, they'll just sit them on top of the plates. That's how they have them drawn. If you can actually tab those parts in, make them slots, they fit in there. You don't have to worry about making different fixtures to hold these things. They locate themselves. Just makes things go a lot quicker.